Over 100 miles in the state of Arizona, there are many streams of clear, fresh water, but not a drop to drink. All the water is contaminated with arsenic, a deadly poison, and one drink usually lasts a person a lifetime. A simple way to test it is with a silver dollar. Or if you're a little short this week, you can use a dime. It's essential, however, that you make the test with a silver coin, as the banks of this stream do not accept checks. The silver tarnishes almost immediately. It sure pays to believe in signs in this neck of the woods if you want to live to read more signs in some other neck of the woods. But the curious thing is that nature takes care of the thirsty traveler. This is the country where the famous barrel Cactus. This odd plant contains a gallon of pure fresh water. Just take a knife and cut off its head. The whole interior is filled with a soft, damp substance. Squeeze it like you would a wet sponge, and there's a cool, satisfying smell. The water is sweet, but it's dandy for making skin. Indians call the barrel cactus devil dome. Tribal law against cutting them if you are thirsty. The name comes from the fact that there is a likeness to a devil on the base of each thorn. But that's all right. When you're away out here on the desert, you can't expect portraits of Hoover and...